All right, then moving on, we have no new business. Call a recess, please. We'll be recessed for 10 minutes.
A Salt Lake City Council meeting interrupted this evening by a group demanding the council pass a ceasefire resolution over the Israel-Hamas war. The city actually cut off the online stream midway through the meeting and later adjourned it to another day. That war began in October, and since the attacks, reports suggest nearly 1% of the people living on the Gaza Strip have died.